Welcome to Lemieux Skincare Solutions, episode 35. My name is Anne-Marie Campbell. Times have been pretty stressful lately. Here's one suggestion for helping fade away stress and pamper skin, while calming mild skin irritation, inflammation, and redness. Lavender Floral Mask. Lavender Floral Mask is known for soothing skin after facial procedures, and it's a wonderful aromatherapy mask for daily pampering. Plus, these days of COVID-19 have made face coverings and protective masks a daily part of life, but these face coverings have been triggering skin irritation, sensitivities, and breakouts. So you and your clients can turn to Lavender Floral Mask as a cool, calming gel mask to provide welcome relief and soothing aromatherapy at the end of a stressful day. Lavender Floral Mask is the perfect soothing mask for all skin types, especially stressed out skin. This lightweight gel mask helps reduce skin irritation and redness. It contains moisture-binding humectants like hyaluronic acid, sodium PCA, and allantoin to lock in moisture and leave skin soft and supple. It calms and revitalizes stressed, irritated skin. With lavender as a hero ingredient, this mask also provides a relaxing, de-stressing aromatherapy experience. It's also ideal after micropeel and laser procedures, plus for clients who want to pamper their skin at home. Hyaluronic acid is skin's moisture cushion, and one of the moisturizing ingredients in Lavender Floral Mask is hyaluronic acid, the water-loving master molecule. Just as your body needs water to function properly, so does dry, stressed-out skin, whether it's stressed from environmental aggressors, chronic skin conditions, or post-procedure. And that's one of the reasons hyaluronic acid is included in Lavender Floral Mask. As discussed in the mini-webinar on Lemieux Hyaluronic Serum, hyaluronic acid is a water-loving molecule that attracts water and expands it up to 1,000 times. It's like a saturated sponge that's right underneath the skin, giving it a long, steady drink of water. It plumps, it hydrates, and it helps calm irritated skin. Our CEO and formulator, Janelle Liu, has also called out the importance of two of the botanicals in Lavender Floral Mask in a recent issue of Dermascope magazine. She says, allantoin is extracted from the comfrey plant to soothe sensitive skin and stimulate skin cell regeneration. Green tea is a potent antioxidant that interacts with other organic molecules to combat and minimize oxidative damage. In addition to allantoin and green tea, Lavender Floral Mask also contains nutrient-rich botanicals that skin absolutely loves. Here's just a sampling. Our star ingredient, of course, lavender. It reduces skin irritation, inflammation, and redness, and is most known for its soothing and calming aromatherapy benefits. Aloe is packed with vitamins and hydrating components that moisturize, soothe, and soften. Chamomile is antibacterial and anti-inflammatory, perfect for easing sensitive, inflamed, and just plain tired-looking skin. Cucumber cools and helps skin retain moisture. And in addition to these botanicals, Lavender Floral Mask also contains arginine, which is a key amino acid with antioxidant properties that ward off free radical damage. And arginine is also known for boosting collagen synthesis for firmer skin with increased elasticity. Here's a mixology recipe for redness and rosacea relief that's highly recommended by Ginny Okada, our own Lemieux esthetician and registered nurse. It's from the protocol for our soothing and healing rosacea facial. It's recommended for problem skin with redness or rosacea, for reactive, sensitive, or irritated skin. Here's the solution. Blend hyaluronic shea mask and lavender floral mask at a 1-to-1 ratio. Gently apply to skin. Leave on for about 5 to 10 minutes and then remove with cool water. Continue to rinse for 1 minute and then pat dry. Also, it's very important that for dry skin types, before you apply moisturizing products, you first exfoliate the skin. in order to clear away pore-blocking surface debris so that hydration and moisture can get into the skin. As you know, COVID-19 can also work a number on our skin due to face mask-induced breakouts and inflammation, which have become known as maskne. How does it happen? As you've experienced, face coverings and protective masks create a humid environment that traps sweat, saliva, oil, and bacteria on the skin. Every breath you take, every word you say, spews bacteria into that face covering and is trapped there all day. The problem? This can lead to skin irritation and redness, clogged pores, red bumps, breakouts, and skin sensitivity. This mixology recipe is also provided by our Lumiere esthetician and registered nurse, Ginny Okada. She suggests the following treatment for skin that's irritated, red, inflamed, or breaking out from wearing face coverings and protective masks. First, refrigerate lavender floral mask for several hours. Apply an even layer onto the face and neck. Leave on for 10 to 15 minutes and then remove with cool water. Next, spritz on isocell recovery solution. Finally, mix a drop of derma relief serum into a dab of sheer hydration and apply. And remember, spritzing on isocell recovery solution by itself throughout the day can help your skin fight back against skin irritation and maskne. So, to sum up, lavender floral mask is the perfect soothing mask for all skin types that might be undergoing mild skin irritation and redness, and even skin suffering from maskne due to the use of face coverings and protective masks. This soothing gel mask calms and revitalizes dry, stressed-out skin as moisture-binding humectants like hyaluronic acid, sodium PCA, and allantoin lock in moisture and leave skin soft and supple. Key ingredients include lavender flower to soothe and calm, green tea to protect against environmental damage, and allantoin to relieve skin irritation while moisturizing skin. Lavender floral mask comes in a 16-ounce professional jar and a 2-ounce retail jar. And of course, lavender floral mask is the perfect gel mask for a relaxing, pampering aromatherapy experience.